before we start. Right, so Gunther or Walter, Brock, Cody, Sting, and that hardened criminal Dominic. That sucked. I looked forward to bringing out my male character. He hasn't been out yet. In this league. Oh, yeah, he has. He played against GW.
I have a feeling we're about to learn a lot about these superstars and what makes them tick in this Extreme Rules match.
Alrighty. These matches always stress me out. An environment like this can turn a superstar into someone they never thought they'd become.
Or you could say this match reveals a superstar's true colors, Saxton. That's far more likely.
Slap!
The ultimate sign of disrespect.
this is the one type of match where any and all rules go out the window.
Well, there's a reason they named a premium live event after this type of match, Cole. The type of mayhem in an extreme rules match deserves the biggest possible stage.
Oh, face first with a waistlock takedown.
And what a burning lariat.
Re-entering the ring now.
STO takedown.
Fighting the beast back.
Boom.
Big boot.
Nice.
Oh, Brock waylays him.
Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match?
You got to accept the fact that you're going to be punished like you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given.
In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent, and a referee's count can't stop you.
You can set the rule book ablaze.
And well-timed maneuver there.
Overhand right lands.
There he goes, right into the corner.
How insulting is that? No respect at all with that action.
But it can also be meant to antagonize. Could be a method of luring your opponent into a mistake.
From the top.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
He misses the target. Short flight, but a rough landing.
You have solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
And some effective offense with that one. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Ooh!
Dark batter! Able to reverse.
Oh, somebody's got to stop this. Brock with the quick wherewithal.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Bulldog! Delivered with force. Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance. Well, that is a sign that definitely gets the point across.
Look at that insult to injury with that one.
Wow! A powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Double underhook suplex. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Uh-oh, captured.
Ooh, face buster by the game.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Clothesline avoided contact and brought a big attack of their own.
He turns it around. Uh-oh, sunset flip. He catches Gunther with a big counter.
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Oof, back elbow puts a stop to things.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Uh-oh.
Look at this athleticism. Unique takedown. Boom.
Oh, no. Oh, look at the... Oh, my God. He gets back into...
Oh, man.
And a nice takedown.
Quick reflexes from Dominic.
Brought down with a snapmare.
Down hard.
And there was some force on that move. Unusual showmanship from Gunther here.
For a fisherman buster. Oh, fought back. The Beast incarnate looking to end this. Lesnar.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Lesnar's got this closed up.
No, sir. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Could do it.
Shoulders down.
Makes a cover. Barely kicks out.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
How did he do that?
Suplex. Does he get him here?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Getting back into the ring. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. A German suplex for shoulders down. That'll end
Dominic Mysterio has been eliminated.
He's setting it up on the ring apron right now.
You've got to wonder what he has in mind here.
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Does he have him here?
Quick count out after one.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Uh-oh.
Arm drag. Simple yet effective way to get out of a predicament.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Dark matter.
Got the full Nelson. We got a cover.
A defiant kick out after one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Ah, shin breaker. Caught the leg. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
The ring general, powerbomb.
Serious jeopardy for Rhodes.
Sleeper slam. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Rhodes looking. Fire and grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
There's an F5 coming through.
Brock's got this in hand.
And only gets a one count.
Still not enough.
This is it.
And he kicks out of the pin at one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Sit out, powerbomb.
Fights the shoulder up at one.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Into the cover. And a kick out right away.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
The pin's broken up. Missed timing with that springboard.
Ooh, face buster by the game.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Great power.
Inverted suplex. The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Ooh,
drops a knee. And a stomp to the gut, too.
Driving a knee into the arm. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. To the outside.
This could get wild.
And there was some force on that move. Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Great counter. Oh, ouch. And an inverted atomic drop.
Cody Rhodes sets it up.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
And imagine if his own move leads to his downfall.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the shoulders down. And there's the cover. That'll end
Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
He's eliminated. That's it.
Gunther has been eliminated.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
He's one step ahead there.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Had Triple H well scouted.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that.
Cover! Is it enough? Triple H has done it.
Hello. It's working now.
Throughout history, there have been laws and rules to keep society moving. Tonight, no such thing.
And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight-up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of extreme rules.
Yeah, you're right, Byron. It helps if you have a screw loose.
You said it, not me.
Speaking of having a couple of screws loose, I think I'm going a little nuts myself working alongside you two.
Look at this.
DDT! Kneeling, boom, right to the jaw.
Oh, you could pick up your teeth in section 112.
Feels like in an extreme rules match, your strategy almost has to be to have no strategy.
Well, you do need preparation. You have to accept that you're walking into an unstable situation and be adaptable. But not being locked into any one plan would be smart in this kind of chaotic environment.
He returns to the ring. Rhodes denies the attack.
He must have had that scouted.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
What awareness seeing Ray coming.
Jarring European uppercut.
He's getting a little battered now.
He better turn the tide.
The hell should I reverse that shit?
And some effective offense with that one. Tornado DDT.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Neck breaker.
Orton, you're the boss.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Cody Rhodes felt that coming.
A back suplex. Ollie pumping, and that DDT was well delivered. Climbs back inside.
Oh, whoa, nice. Mysterio with the sunset flip powerbomb.
Boss, straight forearm.
Oh! And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
He was elusive there.
The American Nightmare playing those mind games, goading the competition.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
God, I wonder what he's thinking about when he sets it up here. And that was a well-executed attack. Gets him with the counter. What a knockout punch!
Oh, he messed it up.
Russian leg sweep.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, he thinks he has it. Wait, now why? Byron, what's the sense in this decision?
I don't have an answer, Michael. If you can put him away, you should put him away.
And another counter. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Counter, and now there's an opening. Placed into the corner.
That'll stop you in your tracks. Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now. Caught by the back of the elbow. Dodges.
Back and forth from these competitors. Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. He steps foot in the ring again.
By Randy Orton to the arm drag.
Raw drop kick. Dominic with the reversal. Lariat. He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, the physical price of the extreme rule stipulation is really starting to show now.
Oof.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the low.
Mysterio in the corner. And Dominic with a spectacular satellite DDT.
Cover here.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one.
Oh, my gosh. Shot to the chest.
Oh my God, what an elbow. What a forearm. Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Oh, Dominic gets cut off.
Mysterio has him hooked.
Oh, this is going to be great. Looking for the second, and now perhaps.
Three Amigos style by Rey Mysterio.
And back in the ring we go.
What an RKO!
Out of nowhere.
The cover.
Back to the locker room they go.
Has been eliminated.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
He gets the kick out after the one.
Still going to take a massive effort to keep him down.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack. He's returning fire. He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. He's taking this to the floor now.
Right on the patella.
What the hell happened there?
Nicely done.
This could do it. And the Viper
Randy
is eliminated.
Has been eliminated.
Two.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Yeah, it is.
Quick thinking pays off. Ooh. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Dropkick finds the spot. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. High rent district for Cody Rhodes. Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
He's going for it all. And Rhodes able to reverse
from the top rope.
He's heading back to the ring. Oh. A running Hurricane Rana.
To the arm track. Quick reversal.
He skirts around it.
Oh, clothesline. Chop block.
Right to the knee.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, my God. He might never be the same after that trip through the table.
Yeah, that looked particularly terrible. I don't see any way to come back from that.
Raw drop kick.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
Drop kick.
It hits the mark.
Oh!
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Looking to hurt him here. Oh, what a shoulder breaker.
Again,
that's two.
And perhaps a trifecta.
The three amigos.
Will this be enough?
Kicks out after one.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Oh, man.
And Dominic is really dialed in right now.
Mysterio in the corner. And Dominic with a spectacular satellite DDT.
Cody's eyes look glazed over.
And talk about giving a DDT with authority.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Does he have him here? And that
holy fucking leg.
Been eliminated.
Attempting to boast here, perhaps not the wisest choice for the young Mysterio.
It went a full count, and my fucking bar didn't even move. It went like one, two, and then the bar moved.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Ooh!
All right, Mysterio. Look at this.
Oh, whoa, nice. Mysterio with the...
That should do it right there.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, the jaw getting rattled. He catches Dominic with a counter. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, now I'm freezing right up. Kong's been detected in the mask. Oh, yeah.
Oh, Days with a drop kick.
Fucking amazing, isn't it? Roman Reigns 99. Can we use our own cause? Excuse me. He hasn't gotten to wrestle in a while. Sweet, he ain't gotten to wrestle in a while. He's getting rusty. Mysterio again. Oh, Scott Hall, NWO. He's a bad guy. Should have almost had a fucking hell, fucking war games. Any food? This weed's making me hungry. What's that? I've got the I get the munchies, so I had to go make a sandwich. It's good. My guy hasn't been. I haven't used Bull in a while. I've been in the girls' matches. Please work, fucking 2K. Peanut butter sandwich didn't even get a drink. Fuck, I was dumb.
There's no telling what a competitor is capable of when they're battling under extreme rules.
Make no mistake about it, this match is high stakes, high risk, and high reward.
What are you going to stop all?
Can take years off your career.
I didn't want to be the bad guy. You can be the bad guy.
Danger awaits because everything and anything is legal here, gentlemen. And he barely evades. Big forearm. Reciprocating the initial reversal. And having some brutal impact on that DDT.
Damn, you didn't even sell that move. Kicked me all the way out this time. Okay, default. Not Roman Reigns. I hate Roman. Yeah, he's pretty good, isn't he? Let's go with him. This game is making me want to go play my other game, Rage. More weed, damn it. Starting to be not high. Alright. You look like a pretty little fella. Oh, good pick, Ricochet. Fucking highlight reel. Yeah, they do. Well, I mean, they get Roman at 99, so. Yeah, some of these ranks are off, really off. Just because WWE's put him on a run there fucking for over 2 years doesn't mean he belongs that high.
And this Extreme Rules match is underway. The kind of match that can make or break careers.
It's certainly a moment of truth for many superstars.
Right.
An opportunity to display one's toughness and barbaric side.
Placing them right where they want them into the corner. And we just saw some serious offense.
I've never used Seth. I have no idea what the fuck he does.
Definitely pre-calculated. Hoping to greatly diminish the power in that arm. Elbow. Right to the throat. Well, some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
Let's bring in some furniture.
So many
I like having furniture.
What an impact on this matchup. You need to strike first. Dictate the
career.
And he could
have had a three count in hand. I got to question this decision. What now?
Jimmy Uso is feeling it. He is getting that energy level back up.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. An agile escape.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds. DDT!
Placing it on the ring apron now. With the ladder right there, I'll tell you, bad things can happen. And there was some force on that move.
Well, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah,
I think he's just looking to soften him up a little here.
Knew what was coming there. Returning to the ring now. Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
And did you hear the impact of that? Look out, heading to the ladder.
Uh-oh, Cody's in trouble. There goes the leg. I think it's because he brought the second ladder out. Or maybe because we brought a ladder in.
Rhodes showing his opponent how confident he is.
We'll have to leave ladders, no ladders. Okay, Mr. Rinder, come here. back to the guy that fucking looks like me. Wrestles how I would wrestle. The guy I think should get a world title shot. They should do it like back in the day with Hogan and the Warrior. Have him against the fucking Roman Reigns. I think he has a legitimate shot to beat Roman Reigns. Just as legitimate as Cody. Everybody at? Anybody else coming? They want me to invite them. Oh, fuck me. Invite. Okay, I know GW is one. You get that darn cat. Who's the other guy? What's his name? Demon Dunk. Oh, good, you got him. I continue to get high. Mike might be able to get another path. Clean this one out. Oh, Jesus, fuck. There's that Brock Lesnar again. I don't like him. I don't like that Brock Lesnar. That Brock Lesnar beats the fuck out of me. Who is it? It's that darn cat. All right. I know. Good thing I'm high and I don't have any feelings. Who are we waiting for? Fucking GW. The guy in the middle. Used to BDLTG. He's a fucking creep in the middle. Come on, GW. Oh. Yeah, don't anybody grab any, bring the ladders out or anything. See if that works. Because it seemed to fuck up right after the second ladder was brought out. Fucking retards. It'd be nice when they fix the shit. How in the hell do you have two players, Demon Dunk? Do I want to know? You got two screens, two controllers, one in your hand, one in your feet.
Extreme rules match.
Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in.
Wow, man.
Are you sure you're going to be ready for this one, Saxton?
He's moving through. I'll try to be still. Oh, God. He's blocked. Be gentle. There's more than pay here with Kevin Owens. He's just got him.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
To avert disaster in a matchup like this, competing in WWE is grueling enough, but when it's extreme rules and everything is legal, you are in a different level of combat.
Things break down very quickly when you're only limited by your own destructive musings.
Uh-oh, finds the room to land it back out there. And a tactical display of offense we just witnessed there. From the top! Oh!
I didn't jump fast enough. Back in the ring. Back in the ring. Brock's coming. Don't take shit off.
Look, the lariat. And he's able to count. Cody retaliates.
God damn, Cody, you're good. Oh, no, 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 no. Took that thing off, and we're fucked. Fuck, 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 fuck you, 2K.